beautiful Wisconsin day, so we are taking the Matrice 300 out to Rapids Lincoln High School to do a pre-planning flight and as-built flight over their school campus. They're looking to put up some buildings in the future, and this really helps us with the pre-planning, master planning process. Before we had the drones and Terra in our workflow, we'd have to use a GPS to topo the entire site manually, bring it back to the office, draft it on CAD software. Now we bring that back and it's virtually instantaneous in Terra. And we not only have all the data and more that we used to get, but we also have pictures of what the site looked like. DJI Terra is a program that takes our drone data, both the photogrammetry or the LiDAR, and allows us to process that into deliverables that the client wants, so that we can use that for any of our master planning, pre-planning, mass grading quantities. It just allows us to deliver accurate deliverables to the client.
Right now we're currently in Plover, Wisconsin on Highway B, focusing on some construction that's going on with the road. Typically on a site like this, you're going to be collecting a surface model, get the elevations and making sure that everything is level flush with the earth. And with that model, we can get that into Civil 3D, and by using Civil 3D, we can get that over to our CAD drafters, and they're able to complete their process and get the product or the report back out to the customer. It saves that step of having people come out in the field, which is a process that could possibly take a day of labor, possibly 2 days of labor, and not to mention the safety side of things. You've got cars, constant traffic going in and out, and with a drone you can set up on a back road or a side road, set up your base and fly it from there. And each flight with a drone, it's around 7 minutes for the P1 and then another 7 minutes for the L2 flight, and then you're pretty much on your way back to the office.
When we first acquired the L1, we also had the DJI Terra software. The simple workflow of Terra makes it very simple to train somebody. The ground control points on the screen. And then we'll go through and we'll tag all the files. And you only need to tag one, and Terra will auto-mark the rest of them.
Okay.
The nice thing about Terra is all the outputs are compatible with the third-party softwares we use. For instance, if we need to output an XML of the surface, we can get that right into Civil 3D. If we need to output the orthophoto, that can go right into Civil 3D. We're also able to utilize the point cloud, process point cloud in Trimble Business Center. One of the features we use the most out of Terra is the ground classification for our LiDAR data. So when we're on some heavily vegetated sites, it helps to easily and quickly get the ground surface for us. And then we're able to go in and check where some trees are, and we can check the quality of the data underneath the trees. Accurate survey data is important in all aspects of the phase. Pre-planning, it helps us not only make sure our design is in the right place, but also budget-wise, we know for the mass grading, we get a better understanding of the volume of dirt that needs to be moved on site. We've seen multiple improvements in Terra. We originally only used it for photogrammetry, and when we bought the L1, we needed it for our LiDAR processing, and both sides of the program have added new features almost continuously that have made the deliverables better and also the ease of use. Terra allows us to output numerous deliverables that our clients need, such as georeferenced orthophotos, point clouds, 3D meshes, tin models, whatever we need that can be also utilized by third-party software, such as Civil 3D, Trimble Business Center. Whatever our client needs, we can deliver it out of Terra. The quality of deliverables is not the same out of the other software. The speed of which Terra processes is better, the speed which I can tag my ground control points is faster, and the 3D meshes just look stunning out of Terra compared to other software we've tried. We found that the ease of use, the repeatability, and the accuracy have just been great for our company.
I believe that the future of drones in the surveying industry has a very, very high ceiling.
Now, after using drones for several years, we're confident in the accuracy of the data for our projects. Kind of neat to be able to drive down the road and look at something and say, hey, we had a hand in that. Gives you a little sense of pride.